your things.
I've been looking after the girls, and Peter's always tied up with something. I think he's cheating on me.
We need more wine in here. Penny.
You want me to kill your husband?
No one would suspect you. Money isn't a problem.
How much are you prepared to pay?
Let's go outside. In advance. I'll be in touch about dates and all that.
Are you all right?
Where will you be staying?
Why do you ask?
I just sort of want to know where you are.
Hello?
I'm sorry. But what's gone on?
This is insane.
We have to continue with our plan.
There you are.
Can't let go of that feeling, the envy.
You know nothing.